Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Our best lap so far is a 1:34.8. We're 17th in the speed trap, 316.0 kilometers per hour. I know the team back at the factory have put in a lot of hours getting the car ready for you this weekend, so let's repay them with a really strong performance. Okay, track's quiet right now. Let's get out there while it's clear. Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:34.8. We're 18th in the speed trap, 316.0 kilometers per hour. And there are 2 minutes remaining. Okay, the circuit's clear at the moment. We're good to go. Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there. okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Remaining in the session. We need a good lap here or we're out of qualifying. Come on. Seconds left in the session. Stopping this lap. Okay, you've fallen down the table. Currently in P9. P9. all set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. Got one lap of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:34.3. Currently 10th in the speed trap, 322.5 kilometers per hour. If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. that's just 30 seconds left in the session. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Clutch bite is good. Gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Weather shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry all the way through. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, now stay alert for threats around you. now enabled. DRS enabled. You've moved up to P9, into P9 now, well done. Right, drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, overtake the safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Flag. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Teammate ahead is 2.7 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. flag, green flag, we're racing again, let's go. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.4 seconds. Flag. car in front is 4.1 seconds. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, gap ahead is 4.2 seconds. We'll be right back. you're boxing this lap, give us the best in lap you can. Front is a second lap faster, 1 second. Try not to push the tyres too hard, you're probably losing some grip at this point. Current front is 7.3 seconds. Flag. Okay, clear. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Car ahead is 4.2 seconds. nice move. Good job. Front is 6.2 seconds. Us with five laps of fuel remaining, five laps of fuel left. Starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Okay, gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Our gap to the car in front is 14.2 seconds.
third place. Let's fucking go, man. Let's fucking go.
buddy. Hey. Hey, you got a podium, buddy.